Martin Mull's Portrait of a White Marriage.
I can't help but wish I hadn't been born with such a talent to entertain.
Enid, if I understand your story correctly, you were licking the frosting off a common paring knife in the privacy of your own kitchen, and all of a sudden the darn smoke alarm went off for no reason at all, and then, well, tell us what happened next.
I am standing here producing a talk show where a man is interviewing a woman with no tongue, you know.
If you feel you want to have some kind of friendship with Martin Mull, it's okay by me. You do whatever you want to do.
You and Joyce ever discuss foreplay?
Lord, no. She hates anything to do with golf.
Can I have a coffee and some aspirin, Joyce?
10 minutes, everybody! 10 minutes there!